Grade 5. Health and environmental responsibility. How often do you think about water? What makes water so special? Why is water important? When is water safe to drink? Where is there enough water or too little water? Who has enough or too little water? These questions come to mind when we think about water as a basic need. Water as a basic need. In this topic, we have to look at the importance of water, ways of conserving water, and ways to protect the quality of water.